galaxy, the sun, the planets, the earth, and even the life form on it. Scientists estimate that there was a sudden huge explosion which caused the existence of the galaxy and all living things. Do you believe that? Frankly speaking, I do not. But I do believe that every big bang or sudden incident that happened into your life can impact you from the inside out. Contest check, my fellow Toastmaster, ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening.
2 years ago, I drove my Stormtrooper, actually my 22-year-old Nissan Sunny, to the workshop. Bam! The mechanic closed the bonnet of my car and said, "Mr. Leon, I think you have to leave your car here for a few days. In the meantime, you may use my company car." I took the keys and drove the car out of the workshop. After a few minutes of driving, I came to a traffic light at a cross junction, which I was so confused about the right of way. I could barely see a green light indicating a left turn, but I needed to go straight. I thought I could go straight, so I ran forward. At the moment that I saw there was a car coming towards me from my left, it was too late. Beep! Bang! The mechanic car which I was driving was badly hit. Then the front and the left side of the car was totally damaged. I quickly got out of the car to see how's the condition of another driver. He was okay, but his car was. "You, this useless driver, if you don't know how to drive, don't drive on the road." This is how he scolded me when he got out of his car. Though I wasn't get any injury, my heart was pierced into pieces. Have you ever experienced a sudden incident which paralyzed you with fear, worries, helplessness, panic, and lots of negative thoughts? That was how I felt at the moment. I even asked the mechanic who came after a short while, "Will I lose my driving license because of this?" We went to a police station, locked the report, and I admitted that it was my fault. At that moment of time, deep down in my heart, I felt that I was so dumb. How can I cause such a bang after 7 years of driving experience? A few days later, I felt even worse when I learned that I had to pay 2,000 ringgit compensation for the mechanic's damaged car. A week later, when I really took time to ponder about this big bang, I came out with an understanding which what I call the three precious R's. Of course, it's not reduce, reuse, or recycle, but reflection, realization, and reminder. Reflection. Am I really a loser who just make mistakes in life? No. I did some mistakes sometimes, but I did a lot of good decisions as well, such as joining the Toastmaster Club, being the test speaker of the day. Realization. I could have lost my life in that bank. I realized that life is short and fragile. I can never estimate what will happen to me on tomorrow or even the next hour of my life. Can you? Reminder. Since life is short and fragile, what are those important things that I must do? First of all, drive carefully. Other than that, who are those persons I should spend more time with. It also reminds me that I should make every moment of my life count by realizing my dream. My dream to be a good speaker. Ladies and gentlemen, what is the big bang or sudden incident that happened to you recently? Perhaps it may be a conflict with your spouse, health problem, or the loss of someone whom you love. Can this incident become your reflection, realization, and reminder of something? Though we can't control what may happen in our life, we can always determine how are we going to respond to it. We can choose to be sad and allow it to set us back. Or we can take it as a lesson to grow and to move on. The choice is always in your hand. Back to you, Professor.